guys. Oh. Hi, Sterling. You're fine. Silly boy, how am I supposed to get video of you if you're on my lap? I can't see you like that very well. Actually, to be honest, all of you, immediately as soon as I put them down, they wanted to come and be on my lap. Guys, I've got to do a puppy update video for your families. Oh, goodness. You guys are getting so big. Elvis. Hi. Hi, sweetie.
Good boy.
Oh, now he wants to chew on my sandal, I think. Okay. So these guys are 5.5 weeks old, and they're teething like crazy. They have some of their teeth, but not all of them. And they want to chew on everything that they possibly can. Ow! Gentle with my fingers. So here we have Elvis. Hi, Elvis. Good boy. You're such a sweet boy. Yeah. He's so mellow and calm. Just the sweetest little guy. And here we have Harvey. They still haven't quite learned their names yet, but I've been calling them by name. Sweet little boys. And then over here, right on top of me, silly boy, is Sterling. He's very personable, and as much as he likes his siblings, he would far rather be with me on my lap than with other dogs. Huh? It's not true, because as soon as I set him down, it's the first place he tries coming. Good boy. You're okay, Mama. Their mama's worried about them. She wants them to come back. Even at this age, she's still pretty protective of these little guys. Yeah? I know, you guys just eat though. Are you hungry again already? Silly little boy.
Hi, Elvis. Hi, you, my sweet boy.
He's just like such a calm demeanor.
Good boy. Hi, you.
Come here. There you go. Say hi to your family. Good boy. Yeah, such a good boy. Good boy, Elvis. Yeah. He's got such pretty ears, too. Hi, Harvey. He wants some pets too. Hi, you. I've got Sterling cuddled up right on my lap where you can barely see him. Oh, got another puppy in my lap. Guys, I'm trying to get video for your family. How am I supposed to do that when you're on top of me? Well, at least Elvis is making it easy. Oh, and this floor is slick. So when they try sitting down, their bum tries sliding out from underneath them. Takes a while for them to get used to sitting down on a hardwood floor. It's cute and funny at the same time. You're okay. You're okay. Well, I guess that's all I've got for you today, because they're making it tough because they just want the snuggles and I don't want to boot them out.